My name is Karen. I'm going to be performing Invictus by William Ernest Henley. He was 15 or 16 when he wrote this poem, and Invictus means unconquerable in Latin. Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstances, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeoning of chance, my head is bloody, but I'm bound. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms with the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul.